I'd like to thank the caterers for being so awesome. It's cool, that was weird. So I'm happy about that. Hope you guys are happy. If I can draw you guys' attention over to this area right here, I'm going to start off the bride party here, guys. All right, first on our list, we have grandmother of the bride, Patricia Roback, and her best Ed Waverus. Show some love for them, guys. Clap those hands. We have mother of the drum, Mrs. Mary Ng, and grandmother of the drum, Mrs. Eleanor Bengelman. Guys, show some love for them. Okay, and next up is father of the drum, Richard Ng. Show some love for this man. Next, we should have Bryce Ferris, Greg, and Judy Crosser. Put your hands together for them. Okay, and next, we have our junior blackface, Margo Farmer, a flower girl, Bradley Featherman, and a ring bearer, Charlie Echo. And next, we have Mrs. Brooke Burns and David Crosser. Put your hands together for them. And next up we have Mrs. Elizabeth and Mr. Ryan Schroeder. Next we have Mrs. Elsie Kessavicha and Chris Barata. Mrs. Sarah Ng and Mr. Dave Ng, show some love for them on their hands. And this is very important people. Our maid of honor, Elise Strasser, and our best man, Mr. Tom Ng, show some love. All right, party people, everybody standing up on your seats. Standing up on your seats. Everybody stand up. Everybody stand up. I want the best energy that you guys can give for our newly wedded bride and groom, guys. Put your hands together for the new Mr. and Mrs. Jennifer and Kevin. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time for our